Welcome back. With Valentine's Day less than a week away, love is in the air, and so are apparently ghosts. Starting this weekend in Savannah, you can learn how the two mix or really don't mix on a special Valentine's-themed ghost tour. Local tour guide and content creator Enika Edenfield is here. She's the mastermind behind this unique take on love in the hostess city. Welcome.
Thank you.
All right, so let's talk about this tour that you're doing. You call it the Bad Love Tour.
Yes.
So I assume that that means that the stories you're telling don't have happy endings.
It's a mix.
Okay.
Because I don't like to be completely serious, because no one likes a downer on Valentine's Day. So some things we'll be talking about, you know, toxic love stories, because that's how you get some of the best ghost stories.
Yeah, it is.
But we'll also have some happy ones, some funny ones. I try to keep a balance in there. And so the last story on the tour is not going to be a downer. It's going to be something funny that makes you feel good.
We're looking at some video there. We saw the spooky image in the window over there. So you are really into this. Like, you love the ghostliness of Savannah, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Talk a little bit about that.
It started when I moved to Savannah in 2010. Mm-hmm. I just fell in love with the history because Savannah has some amazing history.
Yeah.
And then during the pandemic, when everything was shut down and everyone was stuck at home, I just kind of dove headfirst into it and started researching things, talking to people about some of their experiences. And it's all thanks to TikTok, really, because I downloaded that out of boredom, started sharing some of my stories there, and that kind of blew up. So once things started opening up, people started asking for in-person tours.
I know, I saw some of your TikTok videos where people ask you ghost questions like, how haunted is Savannah? And will I see a ghost on a tour? Will we see a ghost on the tour?
I am the only tour in town that can guarantee that you will see a ghost on a tour. You have to lower your expectations, though. Keep them very, very low, because it's not the kind of ghost you're expecting.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Can you give us more on that? You can't give us more. You would spoil
the surprise.
Yeah. All right. So walk us through this Bad Love Tour. People meet you at Oglethorpe Square.
Yes.
And walk us through the experience.
So it starts and ends in Oglethorpe Square.
Yeah.
Just in case anybody's not familiar with downtown, they don't get lost afterwards. But we will be walking through some of the other squares downtown and talking about, say, John Wesley, who was one of the first preachers in Savannah back in the 1730s and was kind of run out of town due to one of his first loves.
Oh, okay. So we'll get a little, you get a history lesson, you get a little bit of the occult, a little paranormal, all of that. Why Valentine's Day? I mean, I know these stories are connected to love, but why'd you think of this? Because this is your second year doing it, right?
Yes. Yeah. Well, I am one of those people who loves Halloween and tries to find a way to sort of celebrate Halloween year-round. So I've done paid tours, but I've done like special TikTok lives where I talk about Christmas related ghost stories. And I had enough that could work for a Valentine's ghost tour. And so last year, on a whim, I decided I would try to do this and see how people responded, and they really seemed to enjoy it. So this year I've expanded. It's not just a one night event. I'm doing it two nights.
Yeah, this Saturday and then next Saturday. So we're gonna in a minute show people all the information, but so we're expecting a little weather this weekend.
Yes.
You say there's a plan for rain Saturday, right?
Yes. Yeah. So I will be contacting people ahead of time, just keep them updated on what the weather's looking like. I already tried to pay off Scott. He said I couldn't pay him $20 to make
it
not rain.
Scott.
I will be contacting people, seeing, you know, what they're comfortable with, because some people don't mind walking around in a little light rain, but obviously if it's a deluge, we can rain check it and do it on another night.
Okay, all right, let's take this graphic real quick. So here we are, there you are with your roses, looking Valentine-y a little bit. All right, Oglethorpe Square, 6 p.m. this Saturday and next Saturday, the 18th. It costs how much per person?
It is $18.
$18 per person, all right. So if you wanna sign up to go on the tour, you can go to wsav.com/badlovetour. That'll take you to a link where you can buy tickets and find out more information. Enika, so good to see you.
Good to see you.
And thank you for enlightening us.
Of course.
All right.